It claims by some historians that the British Zionist policy was motivated by biblical Protestant Zionist affinities are a bit far-fetched. The British approach to the Zionists was rather born out of cold, cynical, imperialist calculations.